They're off and pacing. First away for the lead down the inside is Apothic. Coming out with that one in the center is I'm With Her. Way out wide is So What's Up. And then it's back to Pueblo Blue Chip from in fourth. Fifth off the gate fires out A Better Lady. Avery seals her sixth away at the fence. The Bayfront is seventh towards the inside, and Don't Mock Mia trails the field from an eighth. So they go into the opening turn, seven to the pylons and one still parked as they head to the first juncture. And it's So What's Up on top for McNair. The lead almost two lengths. Over the pocket sitting, I'm With Her. The opening quarter is 28-3. Apothic is back into third. A gap of two to Pueblo Blue Chip from in fourth now. McDonnell gives I'm With Her marching orders in the back stretch. She pops out from second and guns quickly to the front, and it's I'm With Her to take the lead, and she's on top by 3/8. Half mile bound go the fillies now, and they're chasing I'm With Her, the Better's Delight Lass, up front by just over a length. Filly of a different color, So What's Up rides the pocket right there from in third, continues Apothic, and they're by the half in just 58 seconds flat. Then it's back into fourth to find Pueblo Blue Chip. Here comes Pueblo Blue Chip on the march, first up now, grabbing cover, A Better Lady into fifth. Sixth and on the move in the backfield comes the Bayfront. A backpedaling Avery Sealster with 3/8 to go, and Don't Mock Mia gets underway from in last. Here with a rush on the outside is Pueblo Blue Chip coming after I'm With Her, and it's I'm With Her at the inside, asked to counter now as Pueblo Blue Chip got a quarter of a length up in front of her. Three quarters in 1:26-4, and it's Pueblo Blue Chip to the front now, trying to battle on at the rail as I'm With Her. Then third is So What's Up. She'll angle back to the outside and try and find some deep stretch pace. Pueblo Blue Chip has got the lead in deep stretch. Can she fend off that late rallier? I'm With Her trying to come back at the rail, but it's Pueblo Blue Chip and Jameson still clear by a half a length, and Pueblo Blue Chip draws clear on the end. She won it by a full length over I'm With Her, then So What's Up, and finishing fourth, Apothic in 1:54.